And the reason I was able to do it so quickly was, number one, I was one of the first people doing it, right? And so, you, number two, you've got an inefficient market. So it's not like you can go on Zillow and see what the property or the land is worth, which is why we have these crazy margins, 300 to 1,000%. So all we're doing is taking what was once an asset to somebody, and there's now a liability, and making it an asset again for somebody else. So, you know, it's kind of just a really interesting niche in that sense. But to replace your income, let's say you want to make $10,000 a month in passive income, right? You want to replace your W-2 job. So Jay, the way the numbers work out is you need to invest $100,000 into raw land, and that will throw off in, say, 12 to 36 months, depending on if you're doing this full-time, you're doing it part-time, you know, your learning curve, and that'll throw off $10,000 a month in passive income. If you want $20,000 a month passive income, you're going to have to invest $200,000, and so on and so forth.
Well, let's compare that to another business model. I'm thinking of like franchises, you know, the Subways, the Quiznos, the, you know, on and on and on and on and on. Well, I know people that have bought franchises. They're in the corporate prison. They just happen to own the franchise.